What is it? It's very old. Even I would say it's ancient. Oh, but I can use it for my morning tea. Like,
do you want your morning tea, Mr. Aladdin?
Yes, I want some morning tea. Please give me Oh, it's so nice tea. Just it's a little bit dirty. I will clean it now. It will be like in you. Grandmother fairy? Well, I can be if you want. But, as example, Cinderella, she prefers me like this. Bidi 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 bum!
Really?
Not really. Listen to me. Genie's come back to the show, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back, everybody. And where are you from? Hello? Knock, knock. Anybody home? What's your name? Do you have a name?
Oh, yes.
Okay, what's your name?
Aladdin.
Aladdin, 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 Aladdin. What should we call him? We can call him Al, or maybe just Jin. No, no, no. I will call you Laddie, like my mom's cat.
I think I hit my hair harder than I thought.
And I must say that you are way smaller than my ex-master.
Master? Wait a minute. Am I your master?
Come on! Wake up! Genie, Lamb, Aladdin. What else you want? Of course you are my master.
And what?
And now, I'm here to achieve all your wishes. Well, not really all of them. Only three.
Wow! I'm lucky! Three wishes! That's amazing!
Of course! And do you know why?
Why?
Because you never had a friend like me!